today, Medford School District is welcoming students back to campus for grades 4 through 6. The district says everyone is excited to have more students in the building. However, those students will follow a hybrid model, in person only 2 days a week, whereas K through third graders are in school 4 days a week. The district says the difference in schedules is due to a lack of spacing available. 4th through 6th graders attended student orientation last Monday.